to say something to the camera?
What?
No? Alright.
This guy's the man to know here in the Algarve.
Hey, Algarve. Yes, it's funny that we met here. It's really nice.
And, you know, follow his concierge channel because he's got some great stuff down
there. I just see balls flying.
What's up, buddy?
Hello. To see the kids and talk with them and give some shirts, and it's amazing. The kids are so happy.
They were very juiced. They had a lot of energy. It was fun to be around them, spend time with them. They prepared a meal for us with them. We ate with them. It was just an overall good experience.
Thank you.
Yeah. Just that's the difference now.
Yeah. You know, I think going to a place like this, you realize how important kids are and their well-being. It's really important that we take care of them, regardless of where they're from. So we all had a good time. The kids were really enthusiastic. They were running around everywhere just like kids usually do. And I just want to show them that, you know, we were kids too.
Yeah, we had the London game last year. So.
Like somebody that cared about us too.
And they were really happy.
Oh, yeah.
They were really happy.
Yeah, it was crazy. I was like, yeah.
The language was not a barrier.
No, they can speak English.
Mm. Thank you.
What is kilos? What is kilos?
Kilos?
What does Hunter say about kilos?
Yeah, 400 pounds.
Yeah, okay, I'm still not that.
No, you're wrong.
So either way, you owe me $100.
Oh.
So now the players came to Mars shopping. This is a
the shopping center here in Mole, and they came to give some autographs to the fans. We have here people from lots of places in Europe. We had people coming from Spain, France to see the players and to practice with them tomorrow. For a country that's the football, American football is not so popular, I'm amazed how many people came and will be tomorrow, because we are a country that are normally used just for football, soccer, and lots of people are following us today and tomorrow and the next days. It's nice to see.
So I'm closer to the...
So, I'm here in the shopping center with the players, and JJ is here with me. He's coming with the players for these last 2 days, and I just met him now, but he is also a vlogger.
Yeah, YouTube. Yeah, my channel is JKation. I do travel videos, try to teach a little bit of culture around Barcelona. That's where I live right now. But at the same time, I also go to Portugal and other places around the world, give you the best food recommendations and tips where to stay. This guy's the man to know here in the Algarve.
In Algarve, yes. It's funny that we met here. It's really nice.
And, you know, follow his concierge channel because he's got some great stuff down here. You know, a lot of people know about Lisbon, but once you go south, it's a lot of people know about it, but not as many.
No.
On your next trip to Algarve, watch his videos because I'm sure he's a professional.
Listen to him. He's good. He knows what he's saying. Thank you, JJ.
All right, man. Nice to see you guys.
Nice.
Obrigado.
Okay. I just see balls flying. Always smiling to the camera.
In the mall, like.